Hello everyone, the Resident here. I am at another video, and today we're continuing Halo 4, and if it goes according to plan, this is going to be the conclusion of my Halo series, so let's dive right into it, Darker. Let's do that. Man, you have wine, I'm jealous. Alrighty then. When this girl has died, like bastard. Right then, let's do this. Got a bigger ship now.
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Looks like it.
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing?
The halo ring.
Because the composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself.
Alrighty then, let's do it. Oh, 3 videos in one day. I'm really doing a lot today.
Help me into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Slacking.
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it by name anymore.
Our office is getting worse.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him,
Cal,
right?
Cortana! Hold up! Now!
Oh dear.
I'm sorry, I just can't stop them. Like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bay.
Of course they have. These
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
Alright then. Covenant always causing problems. Bloody bastards, a lot of them. Come here, old... I should really learn better not to go. I should really learn better not to go melee like when I'm on. Oh, well done. Lagging a bit, I don't like that. Oh. Yeah, so I might use it last time. Interesting. Oh god. Alright. Good lord. Sorry, the dog is lagging a bit on my end, right?
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
The Harbor Master controls can erect a barricade over the bay, but we'll have to locate them.
Damn the leads. Their hoppers is here, you can beat them right into line. Don't follow his footsteps. Oh god! Oh my god, I can't believe I saved that. I almost fell down there. I'm impressed myself.
Dr. Tilson, base 7 is secure and we're moving toward your position now.
Really? That's incredible. Thank you.
Oh. Well, this is a good bunch of them down. Hold on. Nope. Void of space. Shotgun and warm team now. Nice. Because it is virtually.
Your controls.
Uh-oh.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
What? What's that?
Don't worry about me, Spark.
Oh, you can take the shotgun then.
Desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Yeah, and he wants to wipe out humanity. Because he's a bloody bastard like that.
You don't think you can remove it? It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look.
Do not underestimate the Master Chief.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the Composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait.
We have years.
Well, it'll be for nothing if the Didact wins, gets it.
Inventory lists 7 excavation grade havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a pinata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the compulsor, you won't have much time.
Oh. Make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
Well, I mean, it's either that or the freaking Didact gets it and wipes out humanity and basically everyone else, so. Give it here. Oh dear. Is it drivable?
Doctor, what was that?
The Covenant.
No.
The Covenant shot down the first evac shuttle.
This freaking bastard.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can react,
like,
them, I can program
so
the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Orders are to keep the Covenant away from the artifact. No ifs, ands, or buts.
Well, things have changed.
You two take the flanks.
Yes, sir.
On it. French, lock down the far edge.
Sir.
Order, keep your eyes peeled and mainly stay out of the way.
It's not that mission in Reach when the Covenant come through the roof. Was that you? And you? Are you? Did you one shot me with this thing? Oh, it took mine away.
Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I lost my view card.
Your singular power will be preserved and studied.
Huh.
Once your composition has been completed.
I can't wait to beat this bastard.
The power loss triggered an automatic lockdown. Look for a service tunnel.
Oh wait, can't we go through there? What are we supposed to do here? Where the hell do we go? Oh, I guess it's where the enemies are. Right out. On a lag.
I think that's the last of them. Let's go.
Oh, I'll probably need more ammo.
Gordon, in here! They got us cut off!
Hey, it's the military!
Help us, please!
Alright, give me some ammo.
The Covenant showed up. How can they do that?
Ah, oh, here we are, nice. That counts for something, right. Right, so let's do this. Are we supposed to be doing something here? Not being very clear. Oh. What does it want us to do? I'm confused, genuinely. Right, I think she's going a bit on the crazy side.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Down the ramp, see.
Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay, that's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Oh, lag. Someone tells me we're supposed to go out there or something like that. I mean, where does it want us to go? Where haven't we went yet? Oh, this way, right, gotcha, right, sorry.
If we pull this off and actually get...
I won't say anything.
Thank you.
The problem is though, Halsey's in prison though, isn't she? I mean, she was basically being detained by only people, so... It's not gonna be as simple as getting to talk to Halsey and everything's gonna be alright. Grenade out. Fuck. Took a big chunk of the map by myself though. Flipping energy swords. Run it out, run it out.
found the composer.
Uh-oh.
Stop them, Chief! You can't let them tell him that it's here!
Well, it's not like we have a choice in the matter.
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised.
Oh. You've got to get that nuke down here.
Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing
everything
they got at us to get the composer.
Yeah, these things are like the amp suits from Avatar. I can't check and record at the same time, so... Go.
Havoc mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Gotcha. Oh, dear. Where's the bouncing item anyway? Oh, is that it? Give out your precious spear and fight us like a true man. Bet you won't.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe you did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me, Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay. Female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Biosignature stable on 350.
Is this why Cortana's messed up in Halo, the dreaded Halo 5? Good lord, I should mention it, it's the curse. Where do we go? Oh, home.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Oh. He might use it with the Halo rings and spread it all across the galaxy.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Uh-oh.
Cortana.
Jeez. It's...
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, Chief might be alright because he got that evolutionary thing. This evil bastard, honestly. He's almost as bad as the damn Covenant.
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right?
That's true. I mean, they can't even get to Halsey anyway. She's
spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you, obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
I mean, I feel like he could use the Halo rings to try and spread the Composer all over the galaxy. I don't know if it would work like that, but... Alright. Seems the composer might be a good weapon against the flood. He's fucking joking to off, isn't he?
Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No. But the Didax are.
He's going to try and make a beeline to Earth in a slight way.
Hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Oh.
Where's the composer?
That's cool.
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not have been possible.
Oh.
Locking onto his transmission.
Oh god.
Is that the composer?
I should have been paying attention. God damn it.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such an operation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the composer.
This is not the stop. This is not the death. This is the Death Star's trench run. Oh god! Oh god! Oh, Katara, this is gonna get on my nerves. Really? Come on, right.
Got the composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a heavy-grade payload. On approach to deliver.
Let's see if we can. Oh, God, I'm not good at this.
Ships, prepare to engage.
That's why I'm not good at play games. Oh, come on. Ship was originally apart.
Terenkov radiation fluctuating. We're coming out of slip space.
Yeah, this is not the Death Star, bro.
Sierra 117 to UNS.
Ow.
Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
My captain didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you.
The Digox
sound compressed way more.
We're on a ground floor carrying a Havoc grade payload. On approach to deliver.
Does the UNSC not have defense around Earth, which they're going to use to fight, to destroy the Dalek ship? Is it not?
To the composer.
We could try to punch a hole in that hull plate, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that blast.
We'll take care of the guns.
Turn around. Badass.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little.
I want Infinity.
Fire.
Hell yeah.
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out!
Oh, dear.
Now what do we do?
Can you go on travel on foot, I guess? Just casually carry the nuke.
Plan B.
Just casually carry the nuke on his back. God, I love that.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Can't go that way. What? Right,
Mine does not stop you. Perhaps force can at least delay you.
Oh, quiet, cheap dog.
Detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the composer. Put me in the system.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This evolved Ancillary.
Didact knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Oh, I got vaporized.
Sorry, I can't control what my processes are doing. The stronger threats keep reprioritizing.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
No extra ammo for this though? Disappointing. What's this? I'm just going from this direction, that's easy.
How do we get over there?
In barely. End of the ramp. If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
I could really do that with helping this.
Chief. Once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
Where is he?
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Why doesn't the coward come out and fight? There he is!
Shielded himself inside the composer! The nuke won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
There he is.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
Oh. Oh.
What did you just do?
Yeah, I was wondering.
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the composer's shielding.
Hmm? What? Alright, we have to go to each one, alright. Did I even go the right way? I think I went. Oh, I've got so many of them out here. I already did that. Never mind. That's alright.
You humans sought the didact. You will have him.
Oh, did we?
Chief,
This guy's just...
His ship's in range! What's the barrier? Need to get the nuke in there fast!
Alright. And next! Stop it! There's no cover, nothing else I could have done. You can respawn me anywhere around here. Nice attack, right. Wait, what? Why are we together? Oh, never mind, right. I've always sent a swipe back to me, Nick. Right now, this guy's just killing for no bloody reason. He's no better than the bloody flood. Oh. Right, well, it's just sending objects all over the bloody place. Nothing there. Well, thanks for bloody nothing. Waypoint. Oh. It's sending me around in bloody circles, this is doing. If you can fire it at any time, I don't understand why he's not firing it right now. Down.
And yet, still you fail.
Uh-oh. No! Sure. Let's kill this bastard. Come on, let's go get him. Now where does it want us to go? I just know where it wants to go, like, since it's not multiple objectives. Let's go get this bastard. Distracts a lot. Oh, here. All right. Didn't notice that. Typical. Thanks. Oh. But game actually. I don't want to talk about that one. This game's that. This game's. When you troll a game so bad, it starts trolling you back. Come on, let's go get this mask. Come on. Let's go get him. He's already fired. How are we supposed to stop him now?
You persist too long after your own defeat.
Well, it's exactly the same about you, to be honest. I mean, the flood wiped out the Forerunners, didn't it? There he is.
Come then, warrior. Have your resolution.
This guy's like team zero point energy. Do a sad chance against him. Right.
So misguided.
Well, this guy's so bad. This guy's batshit insane. Uh-oh.
Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
Oh. Oh, what's this about?
In that case, you won't mind if you return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Let's go kill him, come on. Come on, he's weak, come on.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in.
She sacrificed herself to destroy the Dalek ship.
I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day.
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home, John.
The ending. I mean, is the Didact really dead? I mean, I heard somewhere that he's alive, but.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony, attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you?
When he talks to Cortana, really.
Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
They say that, like, soldiers and humanity are two different things. And soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. being a machine.
I know it's a sad ending and all that, but the fact is that's it's 4-3-4-3 saying that. thought that line was making me laugh for a second. Right. New Yamasa.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat.
Oh.
I ask why. We are foreigners. Guardians of all that exists.
Except you're not.
The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms, and the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness, while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to foreigners alone. Think of my acts as you will, but do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun, and we are hopeless to stop it.
Yeah. Whenever you say, bold Squidward guy. Alright. And that is a Halo complete. Oh wow. Well, I've just done the whole Master Chief collection, right. Well, that's the Halo series complete, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed it, those who have watched it. I was probably raging quite a lot at Earthcrumbs, I definitely did enjoy it. Learning about the lore and everything, right. That is all for this time. Hope you enjoyed the Resino out. Bye guys.